Yeah. Boogie was the first one as H to go grip it. Sanji been in jail for 3 years and had a visit. SJ went through his whole trial and kept it chillin'. But when it's time for sentencing, they're claiming that he's snitching. I guess they'll do anything to numb down the litness. What's the expect I hear when your whole team winning? With this drillers trying to make a different way of living. Them niggas dissing, but I'll kill to be in this position. And it's life that we live in, you can make the wrong decision. Then have to spend longer than you live stuck in prison. Them letters to your brody telling stories reminiscing. You get the wrong ship out, they might lose you to the system. Everything that my past once told me, I should've listened. Was a little nigga thinking I could trust my intuition. Them sentences for rapists, then them dealers should be different. I guess that depends on what the colour of your skin is. Ever set back in the dock and felt that pain from all your peoples. You think we like being around the crap price and them needles. Staring at this dirty money, all the fiends will give you. Thinking even me or them this money paying for my dinner, huh? I'm trying to right my wrongs. The life's so short, sometimes I feel like this life is long. She convinced that I don't like my home. She say it smell like my cologne. It's declared 30 in my city, catch a flight, I'm gone. Sharon's caring about some things I want is mine alone. Because when the feds came, I done that time alone. Get them a glimpse of my thoughts, they said it's hopeful thinking. Thoughts turned to things, now they know what I was thinking. I was in custody, still was in love with me. I bought myself roses, yeah that's double digits. I can't trust a woman, when you know you're nothing to them. Now the roof down and the tunnel, we got tunnel vision.